torture each day. I sit all alone and think of the coming night that I'll spend away from home. Each night gets a little longer when you've got no one who cares. If you live or die or how you cry, you live in a world of nightmares. A cup of hot coffee, a drink of cheap wine, I would do anything just for a dime. I feel so bad that sometimes I cry for a place to lie down and quietly die.
And quietly die.
At night coming at me, I keep hoping someone kind will weave the pain of my nighttime, but their taillights leave me behind. Nighttime is a world of torture. I know I can't stand anymore, but as soon as I get through this one, tomorrow there's another in store. A cup of hot coffee, a drink of cheap wine, for a dime.